But tradition continues as quarterback Mike Shulin, brilliant freshman tailback Gene Jelks led the Crimson Tide to a dramatic victory over Cotton Bowl-bound Auburn in this classic interstate clash. Bam Tiffin kicked this 52-yard field goal as time ran out to secure the upset. Tiffin holds Alabama records in field goals and points scored, and well could be a factor today. Defending Rose Bowl champion Southern Cal comes to Hawaii after a stunning victory over Rose Bowl-bound UCLA, led by the Trojans' man-in-motion Joe Cormier. He's fourth on USC's career receiving list. You can always look for bone-jarring defense from the men of Troy. A freshman quarterback has taken over the offense, Rodney Pete, and SC's leading rusher is sophomore Ryan Knight. Two of the nation's premier bowl teams with 67 appearances combined kick off today in a battle of East versus West. Innovative Sports presents the fourth annual Aloha Bowl, the kickoff by Van Tiffin of Alabama. And the fourth annual Aloha Bowl is underway. Lonnie White, 1 yard deep, going to try to run it out up over the 20 to the 25-yard line. He's Alabama leading this series, 4-2. Rather, USC first and 10 at their own 25. Inside handoff, hardly anything there for Ryan Knight. Again, a single back offense. Wide outs are to the left. Cormier is a slot back on the left on a second down and 9. He wants to throw just a quick out. Hits Lonnie White. He has some running room. White up over the 30 to around the 32-yard line. USC looking at a third down and 3 from their own 32-yard line. Calling the signals, Rodney Pete. In motion goes Joe Cormier. Pete looking up top. About the 42-yard line. SC now from the eye with Kennedy Pola at fullback along with Ryan Knight in the backfield. First and 10 at their own 42-yard line. Ryan Knight gets the cut. Ryan Knight up over the 45 to around the 47. Second down and 5 for USC at their own 47-yard line. Pete charging 40. Third down 5, USC. They have it at their own 47-yard line. Lonnie White. Pete, he's a good scrambler. Trying to get out of trouble. Does, will try to run, is held far short of the first down. He's knocked out of bounds at the punt. A freshman from Fountain Valley. Low snap, but he gets it away. Fair catch called and made. Mike Shula, the junior quarterback, all Southeast Conference from Miami, Florida. Of course, the son of Miami Dolphins head coach Don Shula. Up about 2, and that's all. Jelks and Craig Turner, the running backs behind Shula. Here's Jelks, and that's again, number 56, Sam Otto. Set back is Craig Turner. There's a fullback and a blocker, and a penalty marker goes down. Probably a delay of game penalty. Took him along wide on the right side is tailback Gene Jelks. Third down, 11, Alabama. A first down over the 25 to the 27. It's first and 10, Alabama. They have it at their own 27-yard line. Gene Jelks goes outside. He is tripped up after getting over the 30. Second down and 4. Crimson Tide. They have it at their own 33-yard line. A fullback close to a first down. You see the first quarter scoring opportunities. USC and Alabama. Jelks, the freshman running back, has the first down easily. Backs are split in the backfield. They are Jelks and Craig Turner. Mike Shula calling signals, first and 10. Play action. Shula gets one away. First down at the 47-yard line. We've got a first down or a touchdown. First and 10, Alabama. Gene Jelks gets the inside hand. Jelks gets inside the 45. Second down 6, Alabama, the USC 42. Here's Jelks. They had to replace two great ones, Jack Del Rio and Dwayne Pickett. In motion goes Al Bell. Gene Jelks looks for a block. Has gets the first down inside the 35. Jelks is out. Bobby Humphrey is in as the running back. He joins Craig Turner behind Shula. Turner gets the call, and he is stopped in his tracks. A second down and 8 call for Mike Shula. Shula puts it in the air ahead of his intended receiver, Al Bell.
Second and long, and now they're in their nickel people.
Third down and 8. Shula straight back to pass. Being right. Penalty marker down. He was sacked by Marcus Cotton. And this will be a 48-yard attempt by Van Tiffin, whose long is 57. Set Bama career records for field goals. 17. He's got his foot into it. It's long enough, and it is good. A 48-yard field goal by Van Tiffin.
I kind of don't think he wanted to make that decision, because that's a gimme for Tiffin.
Not a long kickoff this time by Tiffin. Boy, what a hit at the 20-yard line. Running backs behind Rodney Pete are Kennedy Polo and Ryan Knight. Appears to be the first down.
As Alabama has so much quickness on their defense.
Just short of a first down, it'll be second down, a half a yard to go for the first down for USC. Kennedy Pola, the fullback, has the first down to the 33-yard line. In motion comes Joe Cormier. Ryan Knight, penalty marker down. Ryan Knight, nowhere to go. Ball comes loose, but he'd already hit the artificial surface.
Illegal motion at the snap.
Illegal motion, a 5-yard penalty, so it'll be first and 15 for USC. They have it at their own 28-yard line. That's a quarterback draw. Rodney Pete up to the 40-yard line, picking up substantial yardage. So it's a second down and 3 for USC. They have it at their own 40-yard line. Ryan Knight has some running room. First down over the 45 to the 47-yard line. First and 10, USC at their own 48-yard line. Rodney Pete back to throw. Gets one away short of his intended receiver, who was open.
On that particular play.
Second down and 10 in motion. Lonnie White. Draw play to Ryan Knight. Ryan Knight over midfield into Alabama territory.
And I think they're really slowing down the U.S. or the Alabama's aggressiveness at linebacker.
Third down 4. Rodney P. rolling out. Sees some room. Is stopped short of a first down for Alabama. Greg Richardson. High punt. Richardson runs out of the way, hoping it'll go into the end zone. But USC is down there to down it at the 2-yard line. The fourth annual Aloha Bowl, and Mike Shula's looking at 98 yards of football field. First and 10 at their own 2-yard line for Alabama. Gives to the fullback Craig Turner up over the 5 to about the 6-yard line.
Alabama's probably going to come out and put the ball in the air.
Mike Shula hands off to Turner. Turner gets about 4 of them. Third down 3. In motion is Clay Whitehurst. Pitch back goes to Jelks. Jelks outside. USC is there. He'll be close to a first down at the 12-yard line. Jelks 5'11", 170-pounder out of Gadsden, Alabama. First and 10, Alabama. They have it at their own 13. Here's Jelks getting wide. Making a little chasing. Knocking him out of bounds at around the 17. He's out now, and Bobby Humphrey is in at the tailback for Alabama. Humphrey gets the handoff, tries to get outside. He's halted by Garrett Freeland. Not a fine defensive play. And that's the end of the first quarter. With the score, Alabama 3, USC nothing. And you're looking at beautiful Diamond Head. We'll be back right after.
USC has their nickel personnel in.
Mike Shula hands off to his fullback, Turner, and he does not get the first.
Linebacker, very impressive play.
Chris Moore doing the punting. He was 7th in the nation in punting. Tim McDonald lets it bounce, and it'll be down by Alabama at the 37-yard line. First and 10, USC. They have good field position. Their own 37. Rodney Pete, the quarterback. Play action pass. Pete looking deep. Got his man. The sophomore from Fresno at the 39-yard line of Alabama. Pitch back to Ryan Knight. Looks for a block from Pola. He gets it, tries to get outside, but a good defensive play.
First down as he got to the outside, and we'll hear what the call is there, but it looked.
So the ball at the 31-yard line of Alabama. A first down and two call for Rodney Pete. Cormier in motion. Ryan Knight picking his way. Close to a first down. First and 10 USC. Wide pitch to Ryan Knight. Tries to pick his hole and does before Cornelius Bennett. Aaron Emanuel is the tailback now, a freshman for USC, and he gets the call, and Aaron Emanuel meets Cornelius Bennett.
Well,
illegal proceed.
It might be that, though. So Emanuel and Ryan Knight are both out of the ballgame.
Rodney Pete, right up the middle, his tight end, and he gets to around the 20-yard line, does Eric McKeeby. 21-yard line of Alabama, third down and three, USC. In motion, Cormier. Rolling out is Pete, penalty marker down. There's a flag on the play. A penalty marker to be sorted out. The touchdown was to Lonnie White. Let's pick it up.
On play, we had an illegal shift. We had two men in motion on the offense, moving at the same time. Did not get reset for a second.
Henry is wide to the left. Third down and eight, USC. Pete calling the signals. Pete looking upfield, going for the bundle. Well covered, incomplete. It was intended for Ken Henry. Referee Dixon Holman.
Roughing the passer, defense, automatic first down.
It's a first and 10 USC. They have it at the 13-yard line of Alabama. Kennedy Pola and Aaron Emanuel, the running backs. Cormier in motion. Aaron Emanuel to the short side of the field, inside the 10 to the 8-yard line. Cornelius Bennett, the tackle. Second down and five, USC. They have it at the Alabama 8-yard line. Bama leads 3-0. Cormier in motion. Aaron Emanuel, nowhere to go. Stopped at about the line of scrimmage. He's looking at a third down and five at the 8-yard line of Alabama. Cormier again in motion. He rolling out. Dean Chase locks one that is cut out of the end zone. Intercepted out of the end zone by Kermit Kendrick. Kevin McClain will hold for a 24-yard field goal attempt for Don Schaefer. The kick is up, and it is good, and we have a tie game. 9:36 left to play in the first half with a score, Alabama 3, USC 3. You're looking at Waikiki Beach, and we'll be back. Sean Lee is also one of the deep. Schaefer, the kickoff. Humphrey at the 2-yard line. Got away from one man, but it's ripped out of bounds.
Ray Perkins had just taken over as the head coach. He felt that Ray Perkins would direct the type of offense that he wanted to be associated with. So he pushed him to achieve. But he stuck with the down part of it.
Fullback draw to Craig Turner. Handoff from Mike Shulin.
Now they're geared up to play the pass.
They have the nickel back in, Junior Quinn. Shulin gets the sideline pass off, incomplete of the
pass.
Chris Moore to punt. Tim McDonald in solo safety. A low line driver gets the roll. McDonald at the 35. McDonald is nailed at the 41-yard line by Derek Thomas. Rodney Pete, freshman quarterback. Scrimmage and met hard at the line of scrimmage for no gain. The ball popped loose. Alabama has recovered. Greg Gilbert falling on the football. So Alabama has it first and 10 at the USC 40-yard line. Mike Shula brings him out and he sends Al Bell in motion. Hand off to Humphrey, and Humphrey bulldogs his way to about the 35. Boy, what gifted freshman runners Alabama has.
Oh, that's right. They're really.
In motion, Al Bell. Jelks. And the motion pass for Bell. Incomplete. He was well covered. Second down and 20 for Alabama. They have the ball at midfield. Shula. Shovel pass to Turner. Turner jumps out of one tackle. He's finally hit by Matt Johnson. Turner, the fullback, caught 25 passes during the regular season. Third down and 12, Alabama. Shula blitzes back. was dropped by Ron Brown at the 45.
Doing the cleanup job.
Angling toward the far sideline, the punt by Chris Moore takes a USC bounce into the end zone. USC first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Rodney Pete. Back to pass on first down. John Hand almost got a hand on. Penalty marker down. Pete runs for the sideline and is rolled out.
Holding. Offense, still first down.
Mike Shula, 3 for 6. It's been primarily a running game, and right now, first down pass play would be a good call.
Draw play is the call, and he draws nothing but Crimson Tide tacklers.
Probably try to go underneath.
Rodney Pete, freshman quarterback, calling on second and 21. Looking upfield, fires a sideline pass. It was picked off by Freddie Robinson. Did he catch it inbounds? Nope. Third down and long for USC. Quarterback draw, Rodney Pete runs into his own offensive lineman, but he got substantial yardage. But kicking for USC, Greg Richardson is back in solo safety for Alabama. Richardson didn't call the fair catch, and he paid for it down there in a hurry. Alabama first and 10 at their own 34-yard line. We're tied at 3, 4:12 to play in the first half. Scrambling, gets it away, and is caught for a first down at the 44-yard line of USC. Let's pick up the referee.
Offensive pass interference, loss of down, second down.
See, a lot of yardage. Mike Shula will try to get some of it back, and he does so by handing off to Humphrey, and Humphrey got a few, and that's all. Now Shula's looking at a third down and 21. We're tied at 3, 3:30 to play in the first half. Blindsided, gets it downfield. The intended receiver on the play was Clay Whitehurst. For the punting, seventh in the nation, averaging 45 1/10 yards per punt. McDonald, the deep man, takes it at the 40. McDonald back up to midfield and into Alabama territory. The ball pops loose, but the officials have blown it dead. Knight hit for a loss on the play, and now USC looking at a third down and 11 at the 49-yard line of Alabama. One up the middle, it's incomplete. It was intended for Ken Henry.
Really use a lot of speed and look for those guys down the third. The other guys.
Up high. Punts it high, not real deep. Fair catch called and made. Alabama fourth in the all-time NCAA list of wins. Here's his fullback turn, and he turns it up over the 20 to about the 22-yard line. Whitehurst goes wide to the left. Al Bell is wide to the right. In motion comes Jelks. Turner again gets the handoff, and the big fullback has the first down.
But the trap and the draw have been big plays for him. I look for them to use that in this drive as they try to get in scoring position.
Shula play action. Jelks is wide open. He makes the catch at the 34, cuts back, and gets up to around the 38.
Or something along that line.
Well, clip.
Offense, still first down.
First down 19. Shula gets a quick pass away to Craig Turner's fullback, and he gets over the 30 to the 31-yard line. Second down and 8 facing Alabama. Shula going deep. It is nearly picked off. It was intended for Greg Richardson. And third down 8 for Alabama. They have it at their own 31-yard line. Shula again. Flushed out of the pocket. Has some running room and gets to about the 40. I think he has the first down and does. Mike Shula making the call. First and 10. Shula back to pass, looking upfield. Right up the sideline, intended for Greg Richardson.
Now he's in that nickel position. He's going to try to hug in the middle. Keep his eyes on the quarterback.
Second down and 10 for Alabama. They have it at their own 40-yard line. Shula has Al Bell wide open. Bell over the 40 to the 39. There is a penalty marker. And let's pick up the referee.
Motion. Offense. Still second down.
Can't keep those good players out too long.
Second down. Shula.
Blitz.
Being pressured. Marcus Cotton was one of them. So that's the end of the first half with the score, Alabama 3, USC 3. Gus and Bill have a preview. diving kickoff. Humphrey, 1 yard deep, will bring it out. Humphrey has some leg room. Humphrey to the 44-yard line before he's brought down.
Number 40, number 48 blocks him in the back. Prindle goes down. He probably would have been in position to make the tackle.
First and 10 at their own 10-yard line. Mike Shula. Hand off Jelks. Jelks has some running room. He gets 10 to the 20-yard line. First and 10, Alabama. They have it at their own 21-yard line. Jelks gets the call again. Jelks picks up about 5 before he's driven out. He averaged 6 3/10 yards per carry this year. It'll be a second down and call it 5. Inside handoff to Clayton Turner. Fullback running room before Jim McDonald drives him down. Bobby Humphrey is in a tailback for Alabama now on a first and 10. Bobby Humphrey gets the call, but this one will be called back. Illegal procedure, Alabama.
Flags. I'm not sure exactly why that is, but we'll go back up to the action.
Bobby Humphrey got the call. All Southeast Conference quarterback, a junior, sends Humphrey in motion on a second down and long. Shula gets it to the sideline to Al Bell. Good move by Bell. He is away in a first down at the 44-yard line. Crimson Tide's big play man, Al Bell. First and 10, Alabama. They have it at the USC 43-yard line. Incomplete. It was intended for Greg Richardson. 9 yards, only the second Bama quarterback to do that.
Still first down.
And they could go with the shuffle pass or even a draw play on his first and long yardage situation.
It is the shuffle pass, just as you called. A great block by number 74.
And Larry Rose is a very quick player, and he's a guy that can turn up and make the big hits.
Second down and 8, a gain of 12. Pressure by Marcus Cotton. And amazingly, Shula got it away. They have it at the USC 41-yard line. Al Bell in motion. Draw play. Turner very little there. He managed to pull his way for one on his own.
Good job of the domination of the USC's line up front.
Chris Moore is firing toward the far sideline. He's got a bounce. Not where he wanted to. The key play of the game award. Dennis, Bill, Gus, and I will have the pleasure of choosing this award. First and 10 USC, Ryan Knight trying to get wide. He could not get outside. Cormier in motion on a second down and 10. To the short side of the field comes Ryan Knight. And he's caught from behind. They have the ball at their own 24-yard line as Cormier goes in motion. Handoff. Absolutely nothing there except number 97, Cornelius Bennett.
And get it down inside the 35-yard line. With the wind behind them, they should be in pretty good shape.
Low line drive punt. Greg Richardson at his 44. Good move, Greg Richardson, to the USC 42-yard line. First and 10, Alabama. They have it at their own 40, rather at the USC 42-yard line. Jelks behind the block from Craig Turner gets to the 35. Second down and 3, Alabama at the 35-yard line of USC. Hand off to the fullback Turner, and he's met by Marcus Cotton, and they're looking at a 3rd down and 2. In motion. Pitch back goes to Turner. Turner has the 2, and then some. First down, Alabama at the USC 27. It's a 1st down and 10, Alabama at the USC 28-yard line. Bell goes in motion. Good defensive play by
SC's having one guy in there on his plays. That's not good.
Again, Bobby Humphrey, and he gets to the 20-yard line. He'll be a couple of yards short of
2 down linemen, kind of a flow type defense, and probably come with a blitz.
2 tight ends, 2 fullbacks again. Same play. Craig Turner, 1st down.
Into the outside.
Doug Allen is coming to fullback for Alabama. This is Humphrey, and Humphrey was slowed by Court. And
they still got 2 yards on the play, though.
2nd down and 8 for Mike Shula. They have the ball at the USC 15-yard line. Al Bell goes in motion. Bobby Humphrey. Spins inside the 10 to around the 7 or 8, and there are penalty markers. That scored 4 touchdowns rushing, 3 of them receiving.
Spearing by the defense. Automatic 1st down at the 3.5.
To power offensive attack.
Frank Turner. Probably will get the call.
defenders, and you're going to see Sam Mano and Davis really knife in there and try to get underneath.
It's Turner. He's up there.
Well, they tried.
Craig Turner from Gaithersburg, Maryland. The senior who had four touchdowns during the regular season.
Like to see, and that's what kept him from getting those linebackers to really scrape into the hole.
Conversion is good. That's like a one-inch putt in golf for Alabama. Their 156th consecutive extra point. With the score, Alabama 10, USC 3. You're looking at Punch Bowl. Ernie Pyle buried there, and we'll be back right after this. Larry Abney, their holder.
Every time they kick, when they break the record.
This is coming down to Lonnie White. Lonnie White doesn't get it right around the 20-yard line. USC looking at a first and 10 at their own 19-yard line. There you see the difference in the second half, 105 yards to minus one.
Anticipate USC throwing the football, and they need to get it completed.
It's a pitch back to Ryan Knight, who cuts back inside, and there's absolutely nothing there. No.
It's another long yardage type situation, and this is really going to be a key for SC to stay in this ballgame.
They're down eight. Rodney Peete gets a wobbly pass, and he is caught, dropped, caught again for a first down.
So that's good enough.
First and 10, USC. That was a big third down play for the men of Troy. Peete is in trouble, running away from trouble. Now he has the other side of the field, but a block is missed, and he's stopped at the line of scrimmage.
And Davis.
Second down and 10, USC. They have it at their own 35-yard line. Peete rolling out. A screen pass to Ryan Knight. Knight will get about four, and then he is really rocked out. And a third down call for Rodney Peete. Alabama showing blitz. They don't do much of that. Rodney Peete over the middle. It is intercepted by Kermit Kendrick. Kermit Kendrick over the 50. Kermit Kendrick finally wrestled down at the USC 44-yard line. Saw who was sprawled all over Rodney Peete, number 97, Cornelius Bennett. This is Gene Jelks, and Jelks has substantial yardage inside the 40. That's the end of the third quarter with a score, Alabama 10, USC 3. You're looking at Honolulu, and we'll be back right after this.
Been bringing passengers here for the last 15 years with a number two carrier and trying hard to be number one.
It's a first down and 10, Alabama. They have it at the USC 34-yard line. Inside handoff. That's Doug Allen, a sophomore.
They're coming at him pretty good.
Second down and four call for Shula. Here's Jelks, rather, inside the 25 to the 24.
They're coming up with 1 or 2 yards.
They're down a half a yard to go for a first down for Alabama. Play action pass. Shula's going for it all. Down and a half yard to go for a first down. They went for the bundle and a Shuler to Clay Whitehurst. Touchdown reception of 24 yards. Snap. Larry Abney will hold. Tiffin's conversion attempt is up, and that's 157 consecutive extra points made by Alabama, an all-time NCAA record. With the score, Alabama 17, USC 3. We'll be back with more action from Hawaii, where the temperature is in the 80s, right after this. Doing the kicking, he's very much a part of that national record, 157 consecutive extra points. Previous record was held by Oklahoma, 135. Lonnie White gets out over the 20. Rodney Peete. Lonnie White coming in motion. Draw play to Ryan Knight, and Ryan Knight was spilled by Derek Thomas. Third down and 10 for USC. Rodney Peete, he is in trouble, and he is sacked back at the 12-yard line. 17-3 Alabama. High and a short. Takes a lateral hop, and Alabama will start in good field position. Mike Shula sending Bell in motion. Turner, the fullback, breaks one tackle and gets down to about the 41. Second down and 7 call for Shula. Humphrey, the running back. Humphrey, good move. Still on his feet to the SC 29-yard line.
They feel they're going to run the ball. They're trying to get that extra down lineman in there to give him a little bit of help against the run.
Humphrey again. Humphrey picking up around 3 or 4 before he's clamped down.
Bowl victors.
Second down and 5. It's Humphrey again. Humphrey inside the 20 to about the 19-yard line of first down.
If they do blitz, this is the time, and they are coming.
Ball at the 19-yard line. Humphrey cuts inside. He's hit hard by Mike Serpa, the freshman.
Sun's going down.
Hand off to Jelks. Also, there's a beautiful rain. It's a third down and about 5 call for Mike Shula at the 14-yard line of USC. Reverse to Al Bell. He's got blockers in front of him. Bell, touchdown, Alabama.
Well, they run that play an awful lot, and at USC, you're just trying to figure when are they going to do it, and that was a great time.
Exciting player Al Bell is. The conversion attempt is automatic. It's good. Alabama has really broken this game open here in the second half. With the score, Alabama 24, USC 3. You're looking down.
Well, he does, and you know, one-on-one, he hasn't really had that many pass plays thrown to him because the second half they've been primarily run. But again, big play guy's going to get a chance to make big plays, and that's what exactly what Al Bell did on that reverse. I think Wright was a key guy getting down the field.
Rodney Pete, some pressure, gets a screen away, but boy, the receiver was hammered. Pass was complete to Zeph Lee, but for lost yardage. Rodney Pete, just a quick out to Henry, and Henry gets over the 20 to about the 24-yard line. Kevin McClain is coming at quarterback for USC. He's a sophomore from Lakewood, California. He's looking at a third down call. McClain lofts one for Henry. Great catch at the 45-yard line of Alabama. What a fine grab. They have it at the 44-yard line of Alabama. McClain looking upfield. Throws a desperation pass to the sideline. Assistant at San Diego State. McClain has only tossed 2 passes during the regular season. He completes that one to Cormier, who tries to squirt for extra.
But they haven't really been challenged on the pass, and right now there's a sprint out.
Away to Cormier, and Cormier pays. He'll be close to a first down. Short yard for a first down for USC. They have it at the Alabama 35-yard line. Cormier, the man in motion. Well, that's going to be close.
Real close.
That is going to be close.
Here we go. Our cameras are on the mark.
Didn't make it.
Didn't make it. You're right.
Didn't make it. Alabama leading 24-3. Bobby Humphrey behind a wall of blockers, but he's struck out very nicely by All-American Tim McDonald. Tight end Artie Walker. In motion, Joe Smith.
Great to get to a bowl game, work very hard all year, and then get some playing time. So they're out there getting some playing time right now, and you know, trying to maintain possession. Coach Perkins is trying to keep the ball.
Boy, tremendous punt. It'll go all the way into the end zone and be brought back out. Lane straight back, looking downfield, decent protection. Over the middle, got Ken Henry. First down at the 37-yard line.
He has a tradition of going with him. He's a good lean receiver with some speed.
Lane again back to pass, over the middle. He hits his tight end. Eric McKee was rocked down. He is now 24-3 Alabama. McClain. Straight back. Being blitzed. Gets away from one. Another. Now looks upfield. That's it. Way incomplete. Good bit of scrambling.
This is their primary passing formation. 3 receivers to the wide side of the field.
Right over the middle to his tight end McKee, and he'll have a first down at midfield. First and 10 SC. They have the ball at midfield. Playing toward the far side. It's picked up by Alabama. Run back to the 44-yard line. Freddie Robinson gets it back for the Crimson Tide. Timex time shows a minute 35 left to play. Alabama with the ball. They'll just use the clock. The quarterback is now David Smith. This is Chester Braggs, and Braggs gets about a yard on the play.
He was in on every play virtually in the entire first three quarters.
Third down, 11 for Alabama. Just trying to run the clock out. Rolling out is David Smith, and Smith gets into USC territory to the 49 before Elbert Watts brings him down. This game is winding down, and Alabama has won the fourth annual Aloha Bowl from Aloha Stadium. That's the end of the game with a score, Alabama 24, USC 3. We'll be back with some final words right after this.